Headphone is not working. So let's we start with our text formulas. I think it is from Devinderji is working at. Okay.
This you are going to record it, Sandeepji?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine.
So I have started my recording, and in last time we were doing these text formulas. Muraliji, do you remember last what we have done, the last formula?
We finished the logic, then we started with the text. We are planning to start actually, that's what we this thing. So
we never started text.
Car, I think car and code, these two functions only we finished, and then I think we stopped it there.
Okay.
I remember this car and code. That's it.
Okay, let's start from the beginning of text formula.
Okay.
So our first our first function is bar text. As earlier I told you, it is a number to word conversion function, but it converts in Thai language, and the baht is the currency of Thailand. So maybe they have given bribe to them and developed that function, because here we have no use of that, but for knowledge sake we know that. Okay, so we are using, and now we have a char function. What char does, you have,
yeah, you explain. Now only I recollecting the things. Yeah, you explain these things. Yeah.
Yeah, we wanted to drag ABC, but it was not dragging. Then you, I think, picked up 65 against A, and then you added 1.
Yes,
you are going to tell the same thing, Sandeep?
Yes.
I think then you can quickly rush through or skip if you wish. If Murli is okay with that.
Yeah, it's fine for me, yeah.
Okay. So, we have a quick view of that, such as we have ASCII table. ASCII stands for American Standard for Code for Information Interchange.
Mm-hmm.
Basically, it has some decimal position. It has some code numbers for the characters. The characters you can see here. The codes you can see here. So basically, the char and code function is referring to these table only. You can see here for capital A, we have 65 code, and for small a, we have 97 code. Okay, so if we want to know the code of something, we can use this code formula and select the text. And if we want to know the character of that code, then we can use that char formula. Okay. I have shown you an example of dragging that A to B, A, B, C, D. So what I have done in it, I've typed A here, then I have converted to code function I have typed, so we know the code. And in char function I have added 1 and then dragged it. Okay. It was able to convert function. See, there is very interesting function. Here we can see the letters are in capital 1. So if we take code of them and plus 32 in that, it returns a 97 and something. Now 32. The basic difference between upper to lower case is 32. So I have added 32 in that, and now I want to know the character of that code. So here you will find small letters of the same.
So you add 32 and get the small one, right? like this.
Correct, correct.
65 is capital A, 97 is small a, means there is a difference of 32, right?
Correct. So this is the base logic between converting uppercase to lowercase and lowercase to uppercase. This is the base logic of that. Okay. Now let us
generally know. Where we are using this thing. This is anywhere somewhere it is really useful.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I have shown you last time example of chart, bar charts.
Ah, yeah, correct, yeah.
There I have used with code 10. The code 10 was for Alt Enter. When you press Alt Enter, it inserts a new line in a same cell for you.
Mm-hmm.
So that code 10 we have used, maybe you refer to that video and you will be reminding all the things. So we are basically moving ahead to next thing. Concatenate, I have told you for concatenating the value, for merging the values into single cell, merging multiple values to single cell, we use that concatenate formula. We have selected text 1 here, then comma, text 2 here, and bracket close. So we had find our merge value here. If we want to give space in between, I can use space in between of inverted commas. As a text 2, I will have that space. As a text 3, it's V2. Text 1, it is A2. Okay. So we can use that concatenate formula. With the concatenate formula, we have concatenation operator also. In which, with the if we concatenate through this AND operator, it will also concatenate.
Hello?
Yes. Devinder.
Haan ji.
Aap sun pa rahe?
Have I?
So I was telling that if we use that concatenate operator and we have to give a space in between, then we can use inverted space in between of inverted commas, then we need to put an AND again here for putting a space between these two characters. So by AND we can join the text values. This is concatenation operator. The next, let us go with dollar. What does it actually? It converts the value in currency formats, and if you require any decimal positions with that, you can give, such as I have required 2 decimal positions with that, so it will give me the currency sign along with my value. Now see an example here. I am typing something, the same thing here, but the first one is in a small case and second one in capital case. When I compare these two values with equal to, then it shows me true. It says that it has no difference, it is same. But sometimes we need to work with case sensitive values. So we will compare these one from exact function. Here I can choose my text 1 and here text 2. So it will show me false because these two values have different case sensitivity. But if I type,
and suppose it is just difference of bold and not bold.
No, it. The formatting
it will
part,
show true.
Yes, formatting part does not affect that. Okay.
Okay.
Sorry. Now we have find function. What we do with our find function? if we want to find a character in any text, such as I am finding A, where A is situated in that, and you can select these texts. First parameter is find text. What I have to find is A, and within text this is A2, and this is start num, which is optional. Either we can give or not, it doesn't matter. How I recognize that it is optional, because it has two bigger brackets here. That means the value is optional. Either we give or not, it doesn't affect anything. Okay, so it is returning me two value. Two means it is on the second index number, on second position A is situated.
Can it highlight some way, Sandeep?
Where?
Suppose now you have put find A in A2, right?
Yes.
He is writing 2. 2 means it's second letter.
Yes.
And
yes.
Without putting 2, can it be highlighted through formula?
Highlighted means
any color, say any blue color or red color, so that it just shows us letter A in place of showing 2.
We have several methods. We will be using these function in our next example.
Okay.
Other formula with us, it is len. Len means the length of the string. It is showing me that it has 7 characters. Okay. Now our formula will be too complicated. Now see the example. I have some my name here in my a single thing. With concatenate operator we know that we can join our name, but what formula we should use for separating the values? Such as here I need first name, second name, it is mid name, and last name. As a support, we will use our find function to recognize first space, second space, and length. So this one we would be using here. If we have to find the first name, so we need to find the first space here. How we will find? We will use find function, and we will find a space here in this text. Okay, so first space is situated on 8th position. So generally we need 7 characters in that. So we will use here our left formula. Left formula in which first it take a reference, and num characters means how many characters you want to extract from the left. So if the first space is situated on 8th position, then our value will be first spaced -1. That much of character we want to extract from this string. So it has returned me first name. Now talk about last name. How would I found last name? First I need to know the total length of that. Then in total length of the string I will minus the second space. Okay, so first let me know the length of the character. length of the string, it is total 19. Now we want to find the second space. So we will again use this find formula, and what we are finding space within text would be this, and here we will use start num. Start number we will be using that 8, this first space plus 1, because when we start from first space it will find the space in this position only, again it will find, but we ask this formula to move start from k, it will find the next space. So that's why I have using this plus 1, 8 plus 1 9, from the 9th character it will be searching space ahead. So the second space is on 14th position. So for last name we will use the write formula. Write formula ask you that what is the text and how much characters you want to extract from the write. For this I will choose length minus second space. Okay, so here I had found last name. Now for middle name we have a mid function in which you select the text, and now it is asking you what would be the starting position from where it should start and how many characters it should extract. So the starting number would be the first space plus 1, and the numbers it will extract would be second space minus second space minus first space, 14 minus 8 it would be 6, but here we have 5 characters, so we will minus 1, we will do minus 1 here. So now middle name is here. Okay, let's understand again. For first name we will using left function, text and the number of characters to be extracted, it is 7. From the right you need to find last name, select the text, and how many characters are there, 5. And for middle name we will have mid function, we will select the text, starting position would be we will counting here, and k is starting from 9, and how many characters we want to extract from here, 1 2 3 4 5, so 5. Yeah, basically this is the logic. Now we have made this formula dynamic by using this first space, second space and length. Now if we have something as K Pandey, this name we have, when we copy the formula to down it will give me the exact result, because we are using this find function and length function. Okay, now what we do, we don't want to put these functions here, we want to incorporate these function into our this first name, left, mid and
Sandeep,
right
function. Is there any restriction for the number of spaces, or it can be any number of spaces, or more than 2 it cannot accommodate?
if the it is basically for three basically for those name which have first name, middle name and last name.
You mean okay. Two spaces maximum it can take, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Now we can automate that with the help of formula. Now we have P. V. Chandra Shekaran. Now we want to we don't want to use this cell here. These functions we don't want to. Now we will know how to create a large formula. Now we are saying that we are using F4 here. The additional character is F4 here. So what we do, we will just copy this function before equal to and paste it here in the position of F4. Now I don't need this value. Wherever I am using F4, the function should be paste. So I will select that, Control F, and what is the thing? It is F4, and I have to replace with this thing. What I will do this, replace, if I press replace all, it will replace the function from these all. Okay, in this also. Now what we are using, we can see there is a reference of G4 here, G4. So what we will do, we will copy the G4 function, but in G4 function we are also using F4, this one. So we can have our find replace function here. Now it is totally changed. Now it does not depend on any cell. Now we can copy this formula and replace with G4. Here if G4 is used, then it should be replaced with this function. Okay, so we see our formula is too much long here. Now one thing is left here, the length function. Length function is H4, is in H4 position. Now we will replace with H4. We paste this formula, replace all. Now we can see our formula here. There is dynamic change. You don't need to worry about how your formula is going, but your formula is here. If you delete this thing, it will never affect on that. We will use casing and copy this formula here. Okay, so it dynamically.
Sandeep, can you?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Can we hide these formulas? Once you created this formula, I don't want to show this formula to in the screen when you just in the cursor keep that cursor.
Yes, you can. You can.
Okay.
You can while using. Have you done your protection option?
No.
So in protection, we will learn these type of things.
Okay. Fine.
Okay. So we have a long formula here. The method for doing that, we can copy the values and paste it here. or otherwise we can use that find replace function. Now we know how to use our if formulas, and if error we also know that for if there is an error we can use our if error function. Now we can automate our functions also. Yes. हाँ जी बताइए.
हाँ देवेंद्र बात कर रहा
हूँ. हाँ जी.
मैं लीव कर रहा हूँ आज के लिए. ठीक है.
ओके ओके नो प्रॉब्लम. कल मिलते हैं.
मैं संडे को मिलने आ सकता हूँ सेंटर पे.
आप कहाँ रहते हैं?
मैं इस दिल्ली लक्ष्मी नगर में रहता हूँ.
एक्चुअली ना हमारे अभी क्या नाम है सुजीत सर जो है वो उनकी शादी है वो गए हुए हैं कहीं.
बताया था आपने सर की शादी. हाँ मिल गया था.
हाँ तो मैं जो रहता हूँ मैं फरीदाबाद में रहता हूँ और ये अपने ऑनलाइन सिस्टम है तो मैं घर से ही क्लास लेता हूँ. तो अगर आपको मिलना है तो आप बेशक फरीदाबाद आ सकते हैं मेरे से मिलने. ठीक है जी.
तो फिर मैं एक बार संडे मॉर्निंग में आपसे कोऑर्डिनेट कर लेता हूँ.
हाँ अगर आपको सेंटर पे मिलना है तो सेंटर पे क्या कहते हैं फिर वो 21 तारीख के आसपास हो पाए.
मेरे लिए फरीदाबाद ज्यादा पास पड़ जाएगा थोड़ा.
अच्छा अच्छा हाँ 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 तो फिर तो बहुत बढ़िया.
तो उधर की तरफ आ जाऊंगा ना.
हाँ जी हाँ जी. तो फिर मतलब आप किस रिगार्ड में मिलना चाहते हैं? वैसे हम लोग वैसे भी कर सकते हैं.
मुझे फंडे हैं वो क्लियर करने हैं कि मैं किस वे में चल रहा हूँ वो बात करनी थी ना. एकदम फेस टू फेस बात करनी है.
चलिए फिर आ जाइए.
मेरी ये लाइन है और मुझे इस लाइन पे पिकअप करना है अपना.
ठीक है सर आ जाइए. आ जाइए. ठीक है सर आ जाइए. Good night. Now we will do that to automate this function because we know that some of the values also have these two names only. So first one is working fine, but if we have first name and last name only, these two functions are creating error. So how we will modify that? We know that for if there is only single space, it would be our last name. So if there is an error, that means we can use if error function in which the value section will contain the whole formula and the value if error section will contain that thing which it can paste on error. So I have put here double inverted commas and in between I have not typed anything. It will show here as a blank if there is an error. So first thing I have resolved for last name. What I have to do with last name, I will type that if error and the value would be this, and if there is an error, what it will do, it will type a right formula from here and how many characters we want to extract, it would be length, total length minus first space. So minus find, I will type find space within this text so it is working now. Now what next? If there is another value but it don't have anything, so if error and we will do here blank only. If there is an error, it will show directly this value. Okay. Now, for this, we will again put an if error. If there is an error, it will show us blank. So now your formula is okay for using
double inverted comma means space,
means right? Blank means blank. Blank, it doesn't have any value. So here you can see if there is no value, it is showing zero, because blank and zero considered to be same. So we will put an if function here. If function here, if we will copy this whole formula here, if this formula is equal to zero, then it is true, then we will show blank, otherwise the whole formula will work. What we have done?
No, if after that you should put start bracket, that is not done.
First, it is like that. Oh, I have typed there if error. Actually, that was the problem. So, here we can type anything we want and it will work. ठीक है जी.
Yeah.
Now you have too much long formulas here. Okay, now let's see some other formulas in text, if it is there. For knowing uppercase, for converting uppercase, you can use, for converting in lowercase, you can use this lower formula. So it is all converted in lowercase. And if you want to convert it in uppercase, you can use upper formula. And you can use this thing. And if you want to convert in proper formula, proper format means title case. What is title case? Let's see the example. This is title case. First letter would be capital. First letter of every word. So upper, lower, proper, three formulas are there for text processing. Next. You have replace and substitute. Two function are there, such as I am typing something, I am using some keyword here. Now I want to replace this star as a, so I will use replace function. Old text would be this one. Starting position would be 2, because from the second position we will start. Num characters means how many characters I want to change. I want one character to be affected only. So I press 1 here and new text would be A. So it will show me the name like that. Now we have substitute formula. In substitute formula, we can choose our text. Old text we can give directly. It has different methods. We can directly give the old text, and by which I want to replace that, and enter. So these substitute and replace formula works together for same purpose.
But in substitute, if there are n number of stars, all stars will be replaced in one go, right? By A, correct?
Yes, you have.
Suppose there are 10 stars in substitute, then all stars will be replaced by, or substituted in fact, by A, right?
Let's see the example. You have a choice for that. I have put a star here. Now you can see the all stars has been replaced. But if you don't want the second value to be interrupted there in substitute, so you can have comma and use this instance number. Instance number is the index for your this star. Suppose it has 2 times a star. I can choose whether I want to change first star or second. If I choose 2 here, mm-hmm. then it will convert the second one only.
Okay.
And if I choose 1 here, it will convert the first one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So replace and substitute works like that. You have write search substitute. Now suppose that you have some numbers in text and numbers here, some text and numbers. If you want to extract the numbers from that, you can use this n formula, where it will not find text, it will show as 0. And suppose if you want to extract the text only, so you can use this t formula. So t will show blank if there is a number. Okay, so you can segregate your numbers and text with the help of n formula and t formula.
Yeah, if my number is in the text form, then how it will be converted to the number form?
Let's see. Suppose if number is in text form, it will show as a text.
Yeah.
But you have a formula value for that. Okay, here if I put value, the text numbers would be converted in numbers. Okay, so you have this value formula. Now
text numbers will be converted to the number. Okay, yeah.
Okay, suppose I am typing some name or I am using the ERP and by mistake some space occurs here. In front, if also there is a space by that. So first we will check the length, that how many characters are there? 9 with the space actually. So we can use trim formula for that, for removing these blank spaces. Now I check the length, then it is 7. The spaces are removed in that with the help of trim function.
Trim only trims the spaces, right?
Yes. Okay, so we have done our, now one formula is left here. As we were using the we have learned about that custom formatting. So if the custom formatting is for changing the visibility only, not the reality of the data. Naresh sir, I will explain in my the balance two classes that how we work with custom formula, custom number format.
Okay.
So for using custom number format, we have a text formula. It actually returns us the value, such as here, if I put some format here like this 6 times 0, so it will return me the value in this one. I have typed 5 times 0, 5 times 6. So like this, it will actually return me the value. It will not, it is not for visibility. It will actually return the value. It will change the reality of the value. So the text formula we used in place of custom formats. So our format we can give in these inverted commas. Okay. So our text formula is completed now. So next we will do date time formula, or we will do some conditional formatting project tomorrow.
Okay,
okay
sir. Yeah. Okay. Thank you, Sandeep sir.
Okay.
Yeah, thanks, Sandeep. Please send us the video in the morning. Yeah.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.